We had a house fire tonight about 7:40. There was people at home. It started on the outside, and as they were trying to make it out the back, they saw the fire and then went out a side window. They called us. We came here, tried to put the fire out on the outside, and it made its way to the second floor. So we had to call other people from other cities. We struck another a box alarm to have them come out. We're having people from Troy, Maryville, Edwardsville, and Glen Carbon, and a couple other communities I'm sure I haven't mentioned yet, but don't want to leave them out. Helped put this fire out tonight for us, so we appreciate it. And the family's getting taken care of by the Red Cross right now, so they'll have a place to stay tonight.
Is there a cause of a fire
it's
yet?
Under investigation at this point in time, so we're not exactly sure what caused it. We do know that it started by the back steps. Where it started.